दिस इज 80 वर्ड्स पर मिनट. लेट अस स्टार्ट. फ्रेंड्स, आई एम ग्लैड टू बी एबल टू विजिट दिस पार्ट ऑफ द कंट्री आफ्टर बीइंग इलेक्टेड प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ इंडिया. दिस विजिट शुड हैव टेकन प्लेस लास्ट ईयर इट्सेल्फ, बट आई वॉज नॉट एबल टू कम हियर देन ऑन अकाउंट ऑफ इलनेस. Even on this occasion, there were some difficulties, but in spite of them, I am fortunate to find myself in your midst today. I have heard with great interest what you have said about your needs. You may rest assured that your interest will be the interest of the country as a whole. What you need first of all is improvement by means of transportation. So far as this request is concerned, the Government of India are aware of your problems and they will meet your needs as soon as possible. In the course of my present visit, I have seen the difficulties that you face. So the government will do their best in the matter. The question is already under the consideration of the government. We are trying and we hope that we shall succeed in solving your problem. We are happy that we have become independent. Before we attained independence, the country was facing difficulty with regard to food. There was import of food grains from other countries. The government felt that it was necessary to stop import of food grains. At the same time, they were aware of the need to increase production within the country. For this purpose, they took various steps, and as a result, we are now self-sufficient. In the same way, we hope we shall be able to overcome other difficulties also. You have referred to the need for supply of electricity, not only for lighting but also for agricultural and industrial purposes. There can be no difference of opinion in regard to this matter. It is necessary that we should be able to meet our requirements as far as possible in the matter of food as well as other goods. Then only we can say that we are trying to establish a welfare state. I am sure the government will do everything possible in this regard in the near future. In conclusion, I may tell you that I shall be leaving this place with pleasant memories. I shall try to visit your state from time to time so that I may have the pleasure of seeing the progress that you make. letter dated 10th April 2021 from Giri and Company, Chappal Bazaar, Hyderabad, to Messrs. Madhavan and Company, Chennai. Dear Sirs, we are in receipt of your letter of the 6th April and thank you for the same. We find that you are going to shift your office to a new building. We shall be glad to supply you the tables as well as chairs which you want to be of good quality. Of course, we will be able to provide a suitable table for the conference hall. We shall send our representative as desired by you on Thursday afternoon to discuss the matter with you and suggest the arrangement of furniture in the conference hall so that it may be pleasing to all those who take part in meetings. We are glad to inform you that we shall be pleased to exchange your old furniture for new ones, and our representative will suggest the necessary items for this purpose. Yours faithfully.